China Manned Space Engineering Office says Tianzhou-3 cargo spacecraft has completed all its set tasks. The spacecraft left the space station on Sunday morning. Tianzhou-3 was launched into orbit at Wenchang Launch Site in South China's Hainan last September, sending about 6 tons of supplies to China's space station. The Space Engineering Office says Tianzhou-3 is in good condition.